Good morning, everybody. So last night I finished the hack up. Raised the rear end, flipped the shackles. Actually cut a hole, then flipped them. A lot of people are gonna be like, yikes. As soon as we get some welding guys, we're gonna reinforce it. But just like that, everybody, bam. Lifted. Lifted and gifted. So stoked, so happy. It's my fucking dream van. Yeah, I need a bumper. There's that. This shit's already like a truck. Sorry about all my tool mess. The floor was rusted out, so somebody nicely diamond plated it. I did a little bit of art. I'll cover all that up. Make it look more homey. There's my light, dome light. Put a seat in there. It's on there pretty cheap, though. Bam. Shit's up and at them. That shit is hooked. Got some wheel spacers coming in the mail. I had to get the adapters for the rear end. The 165 to 7 on 8 or whatever the hell. Gonna put some metal there later, but I kinda like it now that it's lifted. I don't like that rust. It makes it look nastier, you know? Gotta do the dome lights, but here it is. A Turbo D. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls. It has got me so pumped. Enjoy it. The van, the build, everything probably cost me 3 G's. Oh, yeah. But it's worth more than that. To the family, to everybody. First diesel, my first full lift build, a lot more to come, the Massacre Manor. came with the van, got a fish. It's early in the morning. Fix that hue bolt.